喝酒他说了算。
欢迎来到喝酒他说了算了，我是苏仲。那今天太好了，这是大摩的 testing 哦，这一次是这个四季流金系列。那非常高兴哦，我们请到了这个大摩天才酿酒师。It's so glad, our pleasure that we have Mr. Richard Patterson here.
Nice to be back again.
Nice to be back in Taiwan. Yeah, I know you love Taiwan. And the master himself is gonna tell us about this beautiful whiskey.
Okay, this time we've come to Taiwan with a special collection. It's not just any collection. These is the Dalmore Seasons that has been inspired by the seasons that go on in Scotland.Now here in Taiwan, your weather's always good, but back in Scotland, it is different. So we've got here the spring, summer, the autumn, and the winter. So when you look at the springtime, the flowers have just grown, everything is coming alive, but the warehouses are beginning to rise up in temperature.
Okay.
So they're just slowly coming up out of their winter sleep. So what is emerging here is American white oak, and we've used Madeira barriques.
Okay.
You know, Madeira is going to give us these floral notes. So when you look at this, all these whiskies, first of all, are not less than 16 years old. So when you look at the lovely springtime, you'll see the summer fruits coming slowly in, but not quite there. Just the lovely floral notes are coming in at 40%. But when it comes to summer, that's when the warehouses are beginning to warm up, and the seasoning of the wood is really beginning to take its effect. So this time we've used an Oloroso sherry, which gives us that lovely warm citrus notes, that sort of burnt caramel coming towards the end. But you're going to get that lovely seasons grapes, you know, that lovely warm raisin sultana.
It sounds so passionate.
Well,
so,
it's got to be in because it does reflect that time. This is when the whiskies are really going to show their true beauty. But then when we come to the autumn time, well, this is now 42% alcohol. But this time what we're using is Apostolis. This, in fact, is a 30-year Oloroso sherry. And you're going to have, well, the temperature is starting to drop in Scotland. And once again, there's a bit of sleepiness coming in the warehouse. Things are beginning to slow down. But this is something that must be sipped, savored, and truly revered.
Okay.
Now, when it comes to the winter time, as we do on the stage here, the snow is falling, there's frost on the ground. The whiskies are deadly cold. So when I go into the warehouse, I take the Capita glass and I fill it with the whiskey. I have to arouse it. How do I do that? I take hot water. I pour it into the glass, into the whiskey, and that arouses it. So for this particular one, for winter, we've got Methusalem Sherry. Once again from Gonzales Baez, and this is 30 years old. So when you think of the seasons, you think of Christmas cake, you think of spice, but for the first time with that extra age coming in, and at 44%, you're going to get hints of licorice and balsamic. You know balsamic?
Yeah.
That sort of balsamic. rich notes. And this is really a beautiful style. Really coming in, but still showing that DNA of the Dalmore, that chocolate orange. So that seasons is 16 seasons going on. But as you know, in Scotland, we can have four seasons in one go. But that's what urges and helps to develop all these beautiful whiskies over the year.
Yeah, so I'm gonna try it and learn the four seasons, the difference between between four seasons in Scotland and I'll have it here in Taiwan.
In Taiwan.
That's great. So it's exclusive.
But please, please, you must remember, 16 years old, give it at least 16 seconds in your mouth.
Oh, okay.
Don't be knocking it back like a blinking cowboy. You've really got to, this is a luxury product. You're going to see the elegance, refinement.
Hold it pretty long.
Hold it long in the mouth. That's what's so important.
Thank you, Richard. Thank you. Thank you for your... For your poetry about this tasting,
thank you.
欢迎来到喝酒，他说了算了。我是苏仲，那现在就要来跟大家品饮哦，这一款大摩流金四季系列哦。那我们先从这个春开始，这一款呢，它是2001年的年份威士忌。刚才调酒师 Richard Patterson 也说，这是一个好像万物生发，一切慢慢萌芽，刚刚长出来的时候，那样子一个充满希望的感觉哦。哎，这闻起来真的有一个淡淡的水果香。我们要来遵循这个调酒师 Richard Patterson 的指示哦，他说这个年份的好酒，这个它现在有16年陈呢，所以我们喝下去的时候要嘴巴里面放16秒，哇，那真的很长的时间。我们来试试看。 这样应该有十六秒。这样子把酒液放在口腔里面更长的时间，哦，你看我一开始差点说不出话来，因为就很想把那个口水吞下去，很想让这个口腔里面这么浓郁的这种口感，哦，能够这个慢慢的从喉咙这个滑到肚子里去。妈，吞下去的时候就觉得整个鼻腔那样的香味，这个从嘴巴到鼻子整个香味的这个循环流动非常的漂亮，然后真的就像刚刚陆家派的人讲，这很多水果的浓郁的香味啊，然后慢慢的真的好像春天的时候万物发芽万物生长的那种感觉哦。那接下来就来试试看这个夏，这个是四季系列的夏天的这种感觉，它就比较多热带水果，比较多一点桃子啊，多一点那种甜香水果的感觉哦。那我们来喝一下，吞下去的时候会感受到那种水果的香甜。所谓水果香甜指的是像桃子，像一些这种比较水蜜桃桃子，然后有点比较黑肉梨啊，那种李子的那种香味，那种甜味，然后放在口腔里很长的时间，哎，真的觉得口腔里的那种果味非常浓厚哦，整个香气奔腾，跑来跑去的那种感觉，这个好像这吃了很好吃的这种水果，像李子，像那个桃子这样的感觉。我们来试试看，接下来这个是秋天。比较清，你说清爽吗？或者说它比较有一个内敛的感觉，好像是这一款酒比较安静，它隐约的有一个新香料的味道在后面等着你，有一点点胡椒那样的香气，然后在前面是那种麦芽，是那种有一点点咖啡，一点点咖啡豆，一点皮革的味道，很有趣的一个香气哦。然后最后来试试看冬天，这一样是一款这个十几年，这个好像是十六年吧，一样是十六年陈的威士忌哦。那所以我们来试试看这个冬天的味道，冬天应该什么味道？应该这个让人觉得很凉快吗？那是在台湾了，在苏格兰冬天应该会觉得很这个有点点寂寞哦，有点点这个万物都变得比较低调内敛那样的感觉吗？我们来试试看，这个酒的感觉反而是安静平和，我不知道为什么，也许是像苏格兰的冬天那样子，这个苏格兰可能冬天窗外下着雪，然后你在屋子里面很暖和，然后感受到那样的一个平静平和，然后有一杯好的威士忌，也许有你在意的人，也许有你的家人，也许有你的朋友，然后一起享受一杯很好的威士忌，我觉得这样子的话的感受可能是很不错的。那我们今天在这里试了大摩牛津四季四个系列，这是台湾，这是台湾市场专属的一个销售产品哦。那有机会大家可以试试看，听说也不是很贵，不是很贵是多少钱？那个到时候我们可以去查查看哦。好，那这是大摩牛津四季，我是苏仲，我们下次再来喝其他的好酒。